Questions?
How does tonight's game compare with the other games you guys played this year?
I think starting off offensively, obviously we only scored 2 goals, but just the way we held the puck in their zone the whole time, just establishing that dominance up front that we've been struggling to find as of late, I think that was huge. And then again, only giving up 10 shots, I think is just a test to our defense tonight. And I think we played, that was our first time in a while where we played a full game.
Is that one of the better games this year?
Yeah, I would say just from the vibe of the locker room and how guys were after the game and in between periods, I'd say like, and the coaching staff especially, that was one of our better games for sure.
Seemed like the momentum from the power play carried over through the rest of the period.
Yeah, starting off the third with the power play was big, especially because our power play in the beginning of the year was struggling, and then they picked it up and the penalty kill started struggling, and I think tonight we both came together and we won that special teams battle.
How would you assess the penalty killing tonight in regards to the coverage of the shooting lanes and the way you guys were blocking shots?
I think from what it's been talked about, we've been in between a little bit. And then tonight, we pressured. You know, we had a lot of block shots, a lot of big key blocks. And I think we were just more confident out there after breaking it down this week and kind of just getting back to the basics.
What did you like about the way you defended tonight
as a team? We were hard to play against. We can clean up a little bit on our breakouts, but as far as guys understanding who their guy is and all that, and then the wingers getting out on their D and blocking shots, I mean, they only had 10 shots on goal, so that just shows that we played hard defensively, and I think just being hard to play against in the corners and winning our battles on the wall, just stuff like that helped us out a lot.
Good. Thanks.
Thank you, guys.